luck, class of 2021.
Hi, I'm Mr. LaMondia, and I'd like to extend my heartfelt congratulations to the class of 2021. When I remember this class, I'll always think of the word perseverance. It was extremely challenging for you guys last year and this year, but you guys stuck to it and got it done. You all deserve a ton of credit. We're all so proud of the things you've accomplished, and we expect great things from you in the future. Best of luck to you all.
Hello, Putnam graduates. Hey, you've made it. You made it through a very tough year. A test like no other, like none of us have had before. And you made it, and we're proud of you. And you are going out there into a new world. Have a good time, work hard, enjoy yourselves. I remember G.K. Chesterton, one of my favorite English writers, once said, education is simply the soul of a society as it passes from one generation to another. So pass it forward. You've learned a lot. I'll see you around.
Good morning, 2021 senior class. Has been 4 years that I have been with you. The best wishes, keep dreaming, keep running for your goals. Never give up, and if you want to come and visit, come and visit. Congratulations on your graduation. Thank you for the adventure.
I'm excited for you. Your future is going to be promising. Keep your eye on the prize. Continue to read, continue to learn, continue to just meet people who are going to help brighten your futures. Congratulations. I wish you all the best. And this is Dr. Paula Porter. Signing off.
Hey everybody, this is Coach Shepard. I'd like to congratulate all you seniors. I love every last one of you. And I keep up the good job, and I see you in the future. See you at college. Have a good time.
Hi seniors.
It's Alisea.
And Anderson here. Congrats on making it this far, all the way through the end of the year.
We're really proud of all of your hard work.
Good luck next year.
And if you ever need anything,
our classrooms are always open. Bye, guys.
Hi, class of 2021. Congratulations on making it to the end of high school. You guys worked hard and you got here. Best of luck to all of you and your future.
Hello, seniors. Tell you right now, I'm going to miss you all. You were a fabulous class. You taught me as much as I think I've taught you about things. So with all that being said, I do wish each and every one of you is nothing but the best. And take one thing away from this, just remember, every time you turn a new chapter in life, there will be challenges. You must rise, do not give up. Just like you did when you were a sophomore in here, you had challenges, but you never gave up. You stuck through it, and you beat and overcame whatever challenges they were. And now you're the person you are because of it. Life will bring you so much joy if you learn to be a fighter and tackle challenging risks and just keep improving each and every day. I will miss you all. I love you. And thanks for a great 3.5, 4 years. Best of luck to each and everyone.
Good luck and congratulations.
Hello, class of 2021. It's Mr. Ryan. Congratulations. You are now graduates. All of your hard work for the past 4 years has paid off. I'm thankful to be part of your class. I'm proud of all of your individual and collective accomplishments. I know that you're all capable of big things. Good luck, seniors, and we'll miss you.
Class of 2021, I am so proud of you all. I will miss you. You guys will always be my babies. Congratulations. Much love. Good luck.
I'd like to say congratulations to the seniors. You guys did it. 4 years gone by like a blur. Of course, you survived the craziness of the last year and a half. Proud of you for that. And nothing but up, better and bigger from here, right? We're gonna miss you guys. Stop by and see us. And again, congratulations. Best of luck in the future. Bye.
Hey, class of 2021, this is Ms. LaMondia.
And Mr. Taylor.
From marketing, and we just wanted to say congratulations and good luck next year.
Yeah, good luck, guys. Congratulations, class of 2021. I am Ms. Torres, and I want to take this moment to say, you dared to dream when others were content. You worked harder when others settled. You reached higher. You're one of life's inspiring characters. Enjoy the happiness from this great achievement. I am so proud of you all.
I'm Ms. Raschilla. An unknown author once expressed, never let it be said that to dream is a waste of one's time. For dreams are our realities in waiting. In dreams, we plant the seeds of our future. You will all be missed here at Putnam. Congratulations and never stop dreaming, class of 2021. Good luck.
Hello, class of 2021. This is Mr. Armenta from the Radio and Television Broadcasting Department. And I'd like to give you a heartfelt congratulations. Maybe even give you some words of wisdom. It has been a crazy 4 years. And if you guys don't know, you have become a part of history. You're about to embark on a crazy adventure. And trust me, I've been there, I know it. And so has every other teacher and parent that you know, they've done it too. Life is an adventure. But remember, behind you are your memories. Before you are your dreams. And around you are the people who love you. And within you is all that you need. So go with confidence into the direction of your dreams and live the life that you've always imagined. Again, congratulations and make the best of your life.
Hey, congratulations, seniors. I know it's the weirdest school year any of us have ever experienced, but you made it and you're done. Congratulations, and I hope to see you guys at graduation. Take care, everybody.
Hey, everybody. From the Health Assisting Shop, we are so proud of you all. You guys have worked so hard this year.
We are so proud of everybody and all of your achievements. Best of luck in the future, and we can't wait to see what the future holds for you.
Hello, class of 2021. I'm Miss Issa and Miss Kopi, and we're ninth grade counselors. I just want to wish you congratulations and best of luck in the future.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, seniors of the class of 2021. You have made it to graduation and you have certainly earned your way there. You've done something that no other class of Putnam students have done before in engaging in a total year of virtual learning. That is an accomplishment that will not be shaken for a long time to come. So we wish you luck in your future. Whatever it is, we wish you all the best in it, and we want you to attack the things that are coming in your future. Not just be the person to sit idly by, but the person to make their own way. If you need help in making your way, we are here to assist you. We're here in the summertime and into next year, and even after that if you do need something. So please make sure that you don't stay a stranger and you reach out if you need something. We wish you all the best, and we know you will do well as you continue into this world past Putnam Vocational. Be well, all of you.
Hi, class of 2021. We wanted to tell you guys that we are so proud of you and all that you've accomplished. You are the first and only class that we've dealt with this pandemic, and we hope that all goes well for you.
Oh, my turn? Oh. Congratulations, you guys are our first pandemic group that have actually made it remotely through this craziness. We're proud of you guys. This will be you'll look back on this and be very proud and excited that you were able to endure this, and it will definitely help you out in the future. Congratulations.
Hello, graduates of the class of 2021. I'm Mr. Elia, this is Mr. Stordard, and Mr. Stevens. On behalf of the carpentry shop here at Putnam, we would like to extend a sincere congratulations to all of the graduates of the class of 2021.
It's been a brutally hard year for all of us, especially you guys. You will never forget how difficult this year was. Neither will we, but we all made it. Congratulations.
Congratulations to all you outstanding carpentry students. It's been a great pleasure getting to know you and getting to work with you. And I know you will all be successful in life. Take care.
Way to go, everyone. Good luck, class of 2021.
Congratulations, class of 2021. I'm Mrs. Dillard, one of the 12th grade counselors.
And I'm Ms. Grace Nempho, school counseling intern and AmeriCorps student support specialist. We are so proud of you and wish you a lifetime of happiness and success.
We are excited to see you at your graduation, but your journey continues. I'll be available this summer with a team of counselors to help you with your plans for after high school. So please check in with us at least once during the summer.
You have overcome so much this year, so continue to set goals and you will learn a lot about yourself along the way.
Work hard and be kind. We will miss you. Congratulations again.
Congratulations, class of 2021. Here's your yearbook. Here's the person who put it together. It was my pleasure. I've enjoyed you these 4 years, and I encourage you to remember a picture is worth 1,000 words. Use your words and use them often. Speak loud. Congratulations. Bye-bye.
Hi, class of 2021. This is Mrs. Nieves, signing on for the last time with you. It has been a whirlwind. I am so excited to see that you guys are all graduating this year. You started out 21 strong in our shop, number one choices. You went for it. You did the best that you could possibly do. Many of you opened doors. Many of you took chances. So many of you discovered new things about yourself. And I am so very proud to have shared these years with you, watching you grow from those ninth graders that were scared when you entered our building to these strong, determined 12th graders that are going out into the world ready, better. Better because you've taken chances. Better because you volunteered and helped people. Better because you care. Thanks again. And for the last time, I'm going to be signing off. Have a safe, happy, healthy, long life. Enjoy every day. Until I see you again, see ya.
Hello, class of 2021. What a crazy and unbelievable year. I'm so happy we are here now. If you had told me that we would go through everything and be here now, I may not have believed you. I know I speak for your entire 12th grade team when I tell you how proud we are of you all. You are exceptional people who overcame a ton. Trust me, this experience has made you stronger. Eleanor Roosevelt once said, "The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams." So dream big, grind to see those dreams come true. You are all destined for great things. Good luck and go Beavers. Thank you.